Hello everyone, welcome back to Hobby in a Box. We are now on our week 3 of 30 days of Diwali, and week 3 is all about candles. And today I will show you how to make candles using gel wax.
We will use this wine glass to make our gel wax candle with sand. As with any candle, the first step is to center the wick. Our wick is going to be buried deep in the sand and it will hence stand straight. The first step is to melt the gel wax. Wax, like any other wax, requires a double boiling system. That is, your wax is not exactly touching the stove, but it's being melted with the use of another utensil. If you melt the wax at a very high temperature, the gel wax will lose its transparency and it will become cloudy. I'm adding the sand on one side, as you can see. I will keep on alternating within the colors to make a pattern. I have added about 4 to 5 layers of sand. And I can show you right now, because if I tilt it, everything will go down. But once I add wax and fix this, I will show you how it looks. As the gel wax is pretty expensive, it's a good idea to decorate your candles like this so that a less amount of gel wax actually is used. Now it's time to add some gel wax. Wax has been all set, so I can show you what I did with different type of sands and stones. As you can see, I created this effect. It's a very cool effect, and the best part is once it's settled, it won't move. Cut it short approximately at the and glass. It's good to go.
If you have any questions or doubts, just let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel Hobby in a Box India by clicking on the red button down below. And if you want to see more cool stuff, just follow me here on Instagram and here on Facebook. Bye!